very nervous. And a little grouchy. Thank you.
Your wife-to-be has one more instruction for you. This is the last time I get to give you orders as your mother. As a single man. I still will. You bet I will.
Are you ready for this?
Yes. I'm so ready.
Is better than chocolate. Better than
what's the symbolism behind it?
It's yin and yang, basically myself and Tanya. She's yin and I'm yang, and if I stop being yang, she kicks my ass. So, lucky me. But that's okay, I let her, because she's got a lot of bondage here.
I thought it was wearing a straight jacket.
Which one? They're both a scratch and sniff tattoo. The top one is a belladonna rose, but it's got thorns on it, so you gotta be careful touching it. The bottom one is a tattoo of Africa, which is where she was born in Morocco. And it's got the Nile and her Gemini sign on it, and it's just the first tattoo I noticed when I met her. I wasn't looking at her face, apparently. I'm looking at her ass. But I asked her if her tattoo was a scratch and sniff, and now we're getting married, so that's what a good pickup line will do for you.
You look beautiful.
Hi, gorgeous. I love you.
I love you. You speak.
Feels right.